I'm for sure satisfied. I'm sure we're all lost the back game last week. And today was kind of a good step for us to solidify, kind of be in the first place. So that was one thing. We wanted to win this game for the fans. We brought all the energy for us. And I think the final score showed that.
Tell me about the feeling playing in front of this crowd.
I was just telling Morfay and Billy that I felt so good that if I had a fast break, I was going to try to dunk it. And I normally don't dunk, but I felt so good just because of the energy that they gave to me. So.
You finally learned in the soul what is the rest of energy when you play in full field.
Yeah, it was definitely a privilege to be a part of, and unfortunately, we've done a lot more.
Yeah, I'm expecting to be atmosphere like this in the next matches.
I mean, it's up to the fans.
Is it important to you?
For sure. I mean, we love them supporting us. You know, as you can see the result tonight, it won't always be like that, but for the first time, for them to show up for us, you can see that we were ready and they were ready as well. So.
I think that this is the first time this season that you beat someone over 30 points in this competition. Is that important to you to win in a match like this?
Yeah, I think that's a tribute to the fans.
Yeah.
They come, we win by 30. So yeah. Everybody come and support us.
Okay.
You guys, thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you.